Good morning, Bulldogs. It's your Speaker of the House, Daniel Choi. Let's get started with a brand new edition of K9 News. Here's some student news. USB leadership applications are now out. They're due by March 21st. Today is 8th grade night. Make sure to sign up through your respective clubs or through Bulldog Buddies.
Are you okay, Luke? What do you need?
I need Farmer Boys. Be there at Farmer Boys, March 19th. Use code AHS100. Yeah.
Here's some club news. Proactive Minds Officer applications are due tomorrow. NX Global is extended the toilet drive for 2 more weeks. Make sure to donate these following items. The 4th period class with the most amount of items donated will receive a pizza party and a gift card.
Hey everyone, it's Gabby, and I am your USB president for this year and also the founder and president of Find Kind Club. Just a reminder that we have our toy drive with behavioral autism therapies, and we are in need of different certain items, and it's going to be in this slide right over here, so you can donate these items. And we also are having 2 fundraisers. One of them is with Ding Tea, and that's going to be on March 23rd from 3 to 6 p.m. And our second fundraiser is with Think and Local, and that's going to take place this Friday, March 18th, all the way until April 10th. We hope to see you all there. Bye!
ASL Club is selling tickets on the Ayala web store for their annual ASL Variety Show. We're also hosting a fundraiser through the Think and Local app. Whenever you're at Baskin Robbins or Juno Hill's Pizza Company, make sure to scan your receipt to support ASL Club.
Hey seniors, it's Rebecca, your senior class president. So you can purchase an additional 2 graduation tickets through the IOL web store, and all graduation tickets, ticket envelopes are due back to the student store by March 18th.
Hey seniors, today March 16th, Mount Sec is gonna be here. You're gonna be here for 5th and 6th period. So please come on the period that you signed up for. In Career Center, room H119. Are you interested in a career in law enforcement or firefighting? March 17th, I'm going to have a presentation for in 5th period. Come and sign up in the Career Center. Did you enlist in the military and want to be part of the salute presentation? Come to the Career Center and fill out a form. Pending UCR and would like to be part of the admit celebration? Come to the Career Center and let us know. Thank you.
Now we're gonna explore the upperclassmen right now. So let's just go. Let's just go to that squad over there. You know. I'm the perfect squad right here. Right here. Perfect. Who do I got here?
Russell.
Who do I got here?
Dylan.
Who do I got here?
Martin.
All right. Perfect. So, the question of the day is: what is your red flag?
I only wear black.
I'm short.
I'm Filipino.
I don't have a dad. Alright, great. Thank you so much.
Here we have the bachelors of Iowa High School. Alright, what's your name, sir?
Andrew.
What?
Andrew.
Alright.
Evan.
How are you? So, the question of the day is, what is your red flag?
You?
I updated the class president.
I talk a lot.
All right, Bulldogs, here we have the infamous Miss Yardboy. All right, so what is your red flag?
My red flag is taken by education.
Taken?
Get your education in today.
All right. Yeah, yeah. With Iola's hottest couple, here we have Zach.
Mr. Donovan.
All right. So, what is your red flag?
Taken by Zach Attack.
Okay, what is your red flag?
Taken by Mr. Donovan.
All right, great. Thank you so much.
And that is it for K9 News. Make sure to stay respectful, responsible, and safe.